if you want to save a ton of time sanding, this is a system for you, SuperMax. Now, Bill, tell us about how you spiral this on. It starts as a tube of abrasive like this.
It's a 3-inch wide cloth back abrasive. You're just putting it in a clip system, just wrapping it on as fast as you can. And then you have a double clip system here. The first spring holds it. Second spring actually tensions it so it never has a chance to overlap on itself.
Plenty of horsepower here. It will cut your sanding time by 80%, and it has a heavy-duty metal dust collection upgrade on it now. I like that. And if you want to distress wood, tell us about this system.
This is our brush system. You can do a wire brush, nylon brush for cleaning up old barn wood where you still want to leave that patinaed look, but you want to clean it up.
This is a hot trend now. Because everybody and their brother's going down the barnwood road.
Absolutely.
And if you work with barnwood a lot, you want that head right there. And you can mellow it out a little bit, knock the rough edges.
Flatter head will do profiles, cabinet doors. You can sealer sand with it. Just eliminates a lot of that hand sanding.
Whatever you do, save time, get one of these, and put it on great dust collection. How many CFM for this?
650.
Okay, very good. Thank you.
All right, thanks, Scott.